Welcome to Cass Job Corps.
We welcome you.
Welcome to Cass Job Corps.
Hi, I want to welcome you to Cass Job Corps.
Welcome to Cass Job Corps.
Welcome to Cass Job Corps.
Hello, students, and welcome to Cass Job Corps.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to this edition of Arriving at Cass Job Corps. I'm Mr. Lassiter, the Center Director, and I want to begin with how very happy we are that you're coming to Cass. We can't wait to see you. Some of you are returning to the center. Others are coming for the first time. Whether you're a veteran or a rookie, you should know that our mascot is a cougar, and we live by the motto, Cougars Never Quit. Now, Job Corps is an exciting choice, and coming to Cass Job Corps is even better. You're already a winner by choosing us, and it gets even better once you're here. The rest of this presentation will explain some of the new methods we are using to keep you safe and well all the way to graduation.
At Cass Job Corps, we are prepared for modified educational environments, recreational activities, and living arrangements. With those preparations, we are taking careful precautions to ensure the safety of everyone that enters our campus. When students arrive at Cass, they will be asked to stay in their vehicle until a staff member checks their temperature. Afterwards, a staff member will do a procedural safety check of each student's personal items. Once your personal items have been checked, each student will proceed to the dorm to get settled into their assigned room.
Hello, my name is Mr. Jackson. I'd like to welcome you to Cass Job Corps. We are here to help you. This is the ladies' dorm. Here you will find friends, you will find experiences, memories that you don't have yet. We are here to coach and help you with those experiences, and we profoundly and sincerely look forward to meeting you and helping you with all of your goals that you have.
At Cass Job Corps, we are making every effort to keep everyone safe while here. Each dorm room will house two students in order to maintain proper social distancing. Students will be provided a bed along with other amenities for their use while attending Cass. Each dorm room will be sanitized on a regular basis to ensure the safety of everyone at Cass Job Corps.
Hello, I'm Mr. Trotter. I'd like to welcome you to Cass Job Corps. I'm one of the dorm managers here at Cass. And where we are right now is our living facilities, your dormitory where you'll be living. This is the part of the day that should not be stressful. This is where you come, you know, you're home. We're going to relax. We've got different recreation things we can do and just chill here in the dorm, watch TV, watch movies, play games. We just try to make it feel as much like home as it can be for you.
While attending Cass Job Corps, certain procedures have been put into place to keep everyone as safe as possible on our campus. Everyone will be thoroughly instructed in classroom, trade, and building safety procedures.
Welcome to Cass Job Corps. My name is Mike Elder. I'm the Vocational Department Manager here at Cass, and this is one of our seven trades here at Cass, a facility maintenance shop. And there are some new things that we're doing here to ensure your safety and the instructor safety. Our mission at Cass is to provide you adequate training so you can achieve that fulfilling job when you graduate from Cass with your education and your vocational trade. While you're here, there will be some new measures that are in place for your and our safety here on center. The physical barriers that you see behind me, as well as sanitation stations, wearing your mask, your PPE, but we want to ensure throughout the trades and on the center that you are safe. And we can't wait to have you back on center.
Signs have been installed throughout the campus with information about keeping a safe distance from others. Traffic flow has been restructured throughout each of the buildings to minimize close contact between everyone.
Hi, my name is Ms. Lewis. Welcome to Cass Job Corps. This is our education department where you can get your high school diploma, your GED, and you can also make TABE gains.
We ask that everyone, including all students and staff, please follow the recommended procedures to help us provide everybody at Cass with a safe and healthy environment. Everyone will be expected to wear a mask when social distancing is not possible.
Welcome to Cass Job Corps. I am Ms. Gorda Miller. I am here in the dining facility where you will be provided many healthy meals.
In the cafeteria, students will be reminded to maintain proper social distancing. While in the cafeteria, students will be expected to wear masks, except when eating.
Hey, welcome to the CAS Recreation Department. My name is Ms. Andrews. Here at CAS with our Recreation Department, we have so much to offer. We have our student union, we have our gym facility, we do basketball, soccer, flag football, we have the pool room, we have weight rooms. We also do off-center activities as well. We can't wait to have you guys here.
We cannot wait to see you here at CAS Job Corps.
Looking forward to seeing you here at CAS Job Corps.
Can't wait to see you at CAS Job Corps. I hope you join carpentry.
Looking forward to seeing you at CAS Job Corps.
We can't wait to have you here for you to get started on your training and started on your education to begin on the road to success.
Well, thanks for watching this presentation, and I hope it gave you the information that you need. And if you have questions, be sure to contact us and let us know what they are. We'll give you the answers. We're really looking forward to seeing you here, and it's going to be a great time. Thanks for choosing CAS, and we can't wait to see you.